to Ask Firefox. I'm your host, Shanae. And today we're going through your search history.
Yikes.
You know, we might not know any of this if you use private tabs or a burner browser like Firefox Focus. Which brings us to our first question. How do I keep my internet searches private? Asking for a friend. We've all made our fair share of embarrassing, personal, or even repetitive searches. Shanae's net worth.
$20? That much?
But to advertisers, your intimate and even mundane queries can lead to a goldmine of targeted advertising opportunities. While there is a plethora of methods you could use to improve your confidentiality, like yeeting your laptop into the ocean, private tabs can offer a much less destructive route. Most modern web browsers will offer private or incognito tabs as a feature. If you've ever opened one accidentally, you might have noticed that you've been signed out of all your apps and websites. This is because private tabs don't send your browser regular cookies. Advertisers will use cookies or data stored on your device to track your behavior online. The data they collect on you is crucial in creating a living profile for you that generates advertisements based on your ever-changing interests. Using a private tab to keep your regular cookies private is a quick and easy way to increase your level of privacy without installing any new software on your device. It also comes with the added benefits of automatically deleting your browsing history when you close the window, so nobody else using that device can see where you've been. Once your attempt to connect to a website has gone through, information like your IP address and location are still visible to advertisers, search engines, and the websites you visit. So you may still see some alarming ads when you thought your tracks were being covered. Why don't we get on to our next question? How does a burner browser work, and why didn't I know about them when I was sharing a computer with my roommate? A good burner browser will block connections to many ad tracker sites before the request to load the website even leaves your computer. Many popular websites use limited lists of known trackers to target and block advertisers. However, if you're visiting a rare website that uses an uncommon tracker not included in one of those lists, you won't be protected. Hate to say it, hope it don't sound ridiculous. I don't know who that man is. These lists of trackers are a lot like a digital bouncer. But instead of kicking me out for scolding the bartender for having a weak Wi-Fi password, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Really? We went over this. They stop known ad trackers from coming into your computer. There are many providers you can choose from for burner browsers, but there is one very special one that I'd like to introduce you to.
It's okay, sweetie. Don't be shy. Come introduce yourself.
Everyone, this is Firefox Focus, but I think she's pretty neat.
Yes, you are. You are pretty neat. Yes, you are.
What's awesome about it is that it's basically just a search bar. That's it. That's the app. And once you're done, you just trash your session and everything is erased. Super satisfying. And it only takes 2 seconds to download. Go ahead. I'll wait. Did you do it? Awesome. Using a burner browser can be great for protecting yourself when you want privacy, but it does come at a cost. Not all your favorite websites are going to allow you to block ads, trackers, and scripts. Unlike Firefox Focus, some burners can take even longer to load, which isn't so bad if you're longing for the days of dial-up. It's important to evaluate what level of security brings you comfort and choose the best solution for you. Is it ringing in here? All right, so there you have it. Private tabs versus burner browsers. Want to know more? Hit us up on IG and Twitter. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for new videos every week. See you next time. Bye-bye.